Revelio.
Hogsmeade, here I come.
I don't know that.
Revelio.
Losing a hair.
Can't thank you enough for helping to save the village from those trolls.
That's not where I want to go. Over here.
Welcome back. I've arranged a special price on the broom upgrade for you. I truly appreciate all of your help.
Damn, 1,000? God damn.
You'll be thrilled with that broom, I promise you. Thanks for stopping by. I must tell you, half of Hogsmeade's been by the shop asking about rumours of a broom upgrade. Without the information you provided, my work would have taken twice as long. Thank you again. It may sound ambitious, but I've already begun work on another upgrade, more difficult to perfect than the last. I wondered, would you be interested in joining forces again? There's another course near Irondale that Miss Reyes has mastered. If you were to test this first upgrade there, it may help me as I develop the next. Oh, you'll consider it, won't you?
What more can you tell me about the next course?
It's just a jaunt from here, south of Hogsmeade. Beautiful mountain views. The course was designed to test flyer stamina. Some of your classmates mentioned they were headed there, eager to see what Imelda has in store. A bit surprising, considering many of them express reticence at the idea of racing against through us all. I hope that won't deter you, and you'll give the course a go. At least think on it.
Sounds as if you're really outdoing yourself. If I'm able to help, I will.
Thank you. I know this recent success was only the beginning of what I can do for Broom Flight. Report back as soon as you can, and we'll be off to the races.
All right.
Off to the races, then.
Off to the races.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
I honestly don't give a shit about these glasses. I'm keeping one glasses.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
I need this to do these freaking
Revelio.
So,
not especially quiet.
We'll camp here. Whatever.
Revelio. Revelio.
Here we are. Mr. Weeks wasn't wrong about the mountain views.
If it isn't the second best Slytherin.
Hello, Imelda. So, another trial?
Of course it's another trial. And you'd better be taking part.
So, what? You finally scared everyone else away?
Oh, I have plenty of challengers. They're just not very good. No one sets records by wishing for them. And I need strong competition to stay on top of my game. Are you going to try to beat my flying record or not?
Strong competition? Could that have been a compliment, Imelda?
Go ahead, believe what you want. Makes no difference. Compliments make people soft. No one goes around telling me I did a fine job. Do I care? No. I say I'm the best, and that's all I need. So please, try to beat my record, fifth year, and don't be disappointed when you lose.
I'm ready to fly.
Finally, a decent challenge.
I had difficulty last time.
I'd say that was acceptable. Excellent. Getting the hang of this. Ah, now that's more like it.
I have to focus because I did. I adapted myself.
You've improved, I must admit. That was a bloody good run. Be careful. Earn a reputation for talent around here, and some people get put out about it.
Sounds like you're speaking from experience.
Yes, well, I am. Anyway, you didn't do abysmally. I can't deny that. But you'll not have the same luck on the South Coast course.
We'll see, won't we? Till next time.
I half expected you to back down.
Sore loser.
Rest on your laurels. See you at the South Coast trial, if you don't lose your nerve. To race this course again, visit the podium with the leaderboard, where you can start the race and check your time.
Another successful flight. I should let Mr. Weeks know.
Alright, we're not gonna, let's see if we can fast travel. Fast travel right here.
Mysterious and a bit unsettling. What?
Yeah, is that the bridge though?
Lumos.
I feel like that's it.
Revelio.
Lumos.
I don't think it is. Anyways.
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
Take your time looking about. Plenty of wonderful books to stoke a curious mind like yours. A pleasure doing business with you. Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
I don't think I need
Let me know
right
if
now.
There's anything else I can do to help.
Revelio.
Hello there. Come on in. Plenty to look at.
What you got going on in the back of your shop?
Thank you.
back from your latest flight. Oh. I want to hear all the particulars.
Good news, Mr. Weeks. With your upgrade, I was able to set a new record at the Irondale course.
Brilliant! I knew the upgrade had fantastic potential. How did your broom feel?
It rides well. Does get a tad shaky at top speed, and the handle wobbles a bit when I hit a strong gust of wind.
Ah, yes. Hmm, I see. I think I know how to address that. Thank you. I owe you one.
If it means another upgrade, the pleasure's all mine.
You sound as determined as I am to improve broom flight. It's a joy to have a collaborator like yourself. If I'm right, and I do hope I am, you'll be hearing good news from me soon.
Appreciate it.
Thank you again, truly.
Mr. Weeks and I do make a good team.
All right. What else we got? What else we got?
Hogsmeade, here I
am. Revelio. Revelio.
Who lived here, I wonder?
Levioso, Accio, Defender, Incendio.
What are you doing out here?
Challenging you to a game of Summoner's Court. I think it's time you faced a real opponent, outside of Ronan's little lesson in charms class. Summoner's Court isn't just a game. It's a battle of skill. A test of a witch or wizard's mettle. What say?
Let's do it.
I'm in. Let's do it.
Brilliant. Summoner's Court, the ever-changing game.
Let's go.
Akio. My wand slipped.
Yeah, sure. I'm gonna show you how to do this. Oh Lord.
Try to beat that.
Accio.
No.
Not bad. Not bad. Accio. Nothing to it.
GG's.
Yeah, lucky shot. Well done. You beat me.
GG's. You're good, man. Not my face, man.
Bit of good luck, that's all.
Come now, Leander. There's no need for that.
Fine, you're good. Better than I am, at least. I'll let the others know you're good enough to keep playing.
The others?
I lost 7 matches in a row to Samantha Dale. The others who play Summoner's Court thought that if you couldn't beat me, you wouldn't be enough of a challenge.
Leander, there's no easy way to say this. Well, actually, there is. You're not cut out for it.
Well, you could have found a harder way to say it. But perhaps you're right. I'll let the others know you're good enough for them.
Motherfuckers wanna test me, bruh. Get the fuck out of here. Next time, don't even try, bro. All right, what else we got? What else we got? We're gonna complete these side quests.
I miss having my own bedroom.
How do I do that? Thank you.
the hell do I get to do that?
Come out before I'm sure it'll be harder to kill people.
You.
I'll bet that one hurt.
Incendio. Defender. Accio. Levioso.
Thinking in terms of good and evil merely indicates a limited imagination.
Defalso!
How unfortunate!
Confringo! Defender!
No! No!
Protego!
You'll have to fight him, Phil!
Accio! Confringo! Defalso! Defender!
One less poacher in the Wizarding World.
It's been ages since I've found anything worth poaching in Crackrop.
You can learn a lot from weather, though, can't you? It's like everything's all told.
Everyone in Upper Hogsfield shudders when they see me coming, and rightfully so.
No more. Where did you go, coward?
I should warn you, I won't make the same mistake. My colleagues.
Get a key.
I want a night go out of your eyes.
Akio, use the dark eyes. I recognize you anywhere.
Confringo.
Akio. Confringo.
Impressive.
Kabulso. Akio. Confringo. Defendo.
You're going to regret that.
Potato.
You can't hold out.
Revelio.
I think I'm having like some issue, but I need to hold on.